Hello family, this is Gamers Forum back with another interesting video on Clash of Kings. So guys, if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and visit this channel fully focused on tips and tricks regarding Clash of Kings. You will get all the necessary data and details over each and every event over this channel. So guys, finally Kingdom Transfer is over and I am recording this video on my new kingdom guys. So my new kingdom is, as you can see it, Kingdom 422 guys. It is a quite very much good kingdom, good players, very active alliances, and the best thing about this particular kingdom is that it is in war state. Means if you are offline and your shield is going to be off, then you are going to be burning to zero guys. So it is fun. I'm going to have fun here and I will definitely going to record multiple of the videos on the battle in this particular kingdom for sure guys. I hope that you guys really going to enjoy that particular thing guys. So this is about the kingdom. I'm in 422 and now let's talk about the latest event that Clash of Kings have introduced lately guys. So let's start with the first of the event in the daily section. It is the Civilization Carnival. All you need to do is that, so in this Civilization Carnival guys, you don't have to do much. Obtain items here. You need to collect this task like log in the game, gather food and common recruitment. You have to fulfill this one after opening all the keys guys. After obtaining 10 of the keys, you can collect 21,000 of this Civilization Crystals guys. Okay, and you can also unlock one of the chapter. So this is what you have to do. You are getting free 21k of the Civilization Crystal for free from this particular event. Apart from this guys, a whole drop of gold and your crystals are coming from here guys. This particular event, the strongest lord event guys, the rewards are really cool. I have already made a video of this particular event, but seriously guys, for a non-spender, if you want your archangel to evolve at least at a level of plus 6 guys, then this event is going to help you a lot. Participate in it, it will keep on changing every hour. Participate in it and try to obtain all the rewards for sure guys. So this is the second event that is being going on. After that, in this daily section there is no particular event, but the Bloody Rose is started again. From here you can collect different of the things like resources, griffin stones, speed ups, even fine iron and XP's, badges, lot of things that you can collect from here guys. It is very cool event. All on the daily basis you have 5 chances for sure guys. Second, the Rose of Love event is going on here. You can collect these things from wishing, by hunting monster, by gathering in the world. You can collect these things and after that you can open it up to level 30. At level 30 you are going to get these boxes, and in this one if you are lucky you can get some of the so you can get a permanent Rose of Love avatar frame as well as Rose of Thorn avatar frame permanent. These are the two permanent frames that you can get if you are lucky guys, but we know that luck doesn't seems to be helpful for the non-spenders, so finger crossed, it's up to you guys. I'm not going to pretend anything. And comrade event is also started on. If you have any other castle which is being non-active from last 30 days, try to get it attached with your main castle and get the rewards for sure guys. So it is also a cool event. And the last but not the least, the moon cake contest guys. Here you can collect 5 times a moon cake on the daily basis, and in return you are going to get your speed ups for training. You are going to get the fine iron, griffin stones as well as Civilization Crystals guys. So all the events are really cool. After that the dawn is also on. The dawn code you can get from the Clash of Kings website also, and if you want it just comment on, I will forward it to you. And after that relay race journey, the evergreen event, from here you can get lot of boxes of the materials. You can get the lucky stones as well as you can get the treasure map shards, guys. So these are the events that is being going on. And guys, at last guys, the perkler thing is that if you have any queries or any of the perkler topic that you want me to make video for, don't hesitate on, just comment in the comment section. I will definitely going to make a video on that one, guys, because this channel belongs to you only. I am sharing my knowledge for you only so that you can grow easily and more effectively, guys. So be strong and keep watching my videos and keep supporting me like this one, guys. So that's all of today's video. I hope that you guys like the video content. If you find the video information useful, please hit the like and subscribe button for sure. I will be back with another video as soon as possible. Till then, keep growing with Gamers Forum. Thank you, guys.